Chavez, it's me.
Who am I killing?
You'll see. It's definitely going to be unusual. Come to my office.
I have forwarded the directions to your map. I'm busy, so hurry up.
Gotcha.
She was buck naked there. Anyway, an unusual opponent. That's nothing new in this world. Alright, so let's get to getting Gene to lose weight.
That was close.
Come on, kitty kitty. Nah, she only did it three times that time.
Come here. Yeah.
Come on, Gene. You gotta jump for it.
Yeah. Gene. Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, nice one there. Good kid. Right, now we feed her. Happy Gene.
Close.
Come on, stretch that cat, Travis. Not really sure how this is supposed to help her lose weight, but it's at least amusing.
That's gotta do it.
Right, and then the last one's the massage. Travis's sounds aren't helping here. There we go.
That's gotta do it.
Hey, we got her under 20 pounds now. That's good.
All done.
Good girl, Gene. We'll get you in shape yet, girl. We don't have any new magazines yet, so let's just head out. So we should have two new side jobs that we can tackle now. Coconut Grabber. And Pizza with a Vengeance. Let's check them out. Kids in the city have forgotten our rich heritage. They're not collecting coconuts. It's a disaster. Tradition says you're not a real man until you've grabbed your first big fuzzy coconut. You've got to be a role model for these kids. You'll do it, right? Kick the coconut trees to make the coconuts fall. Gather as many coconuts as you can and carry them to the goal within a time limit. Alright. So A is jump, B is kick. Oh, and we can use Z to dash. Alright, let's get us some coconuts. So yeah, they have to land in the basket. And if you get hit by it, well, you get stunned for a couple seconds. If they hit the ground, then you can't pick them up at all, for the record. There's the goal! Yay! So this is a pretty fun minigame. Ow. Can't get that one now. Oop. Missed another. Got it. Darn it. I'm not doing too good here, but we made it to the end. And we did it with 21 coconuts. This stage is not going very well. Nope, not well at all. Ow. Keep getting bonked on the head. That stage didn't go as well. What is with all these birds? Thank you. That was a cool catch. Okay, made it to the goal. We did alright. Not the best, but we did alright. Nice work. Wish my wife had your coconut handling skills. Oh, that's funny. Alright, and then the other side job is Pizza with a Vengeance. Santa Destroy needs you! Pizza Bat's putting all the family pizzerias out of business. The most beloved of them all, Pizza Suplex, has been a fixture of this town for generations, but now it's about to go bankrupt. They need top-notch delivery men to turn things around. Deliver the pizzas to all the customers within the time limit. Okay. Can certainly try. Pizza with a Vengeance. A is accelerate, B is brake, Z is to change gears. Oh, that was a car. That's a pothole. Definitely don't want to hit that. Now that there, right in front of us, is a nitro boost. So you need to pick that up. I'm just hitting all the cars here. This is definitely reminiscent of those old-style NES racing games. Ow. How are we gonna make it? Yeah, but just barely. So let's see if we do better this stage. Oh, we hit a rock. That's not good. Almost went out of bounds there. There we go, made it. It's like pole position, that's the name I was thinking of. I've never been a big fan of stuff like pole position. Ooh, now we're in the city. So Travis, why are you driving into oncoming traffic anyway? Is this really the fastest way to the customer's house? Thank you. you can tell, I'm not very good at this minigame. You're welcome. Stop hitting me! I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it with this one. Did a lot better time-wise there. Thank you. Oh, those aren't potholes, they're oil spills. Okay, that's fair enough. I thought they were potholes. Nope, that's a cactus. I think we should be able to just barely do it this time. Yeah, we did it.
Thank you.
Yay, we did it. You'll become a legend for pizza fans everywhere. College dropouts with the munchies shall forever know your name. Gee, thanks, I guess. Alright, now we're off to the gym. Hello, Ryan. I am not maxed out. Don't you lie to me, Ryan. Right, let's run that treadmill. Yay, we did it. But now for the tough part, increasing strength. Darn it, messed up on that one. I don't think I made it. Needed to hit more of those big dumbbells. Those big dumbbells always screw me up. There we go, attack power increased. It took several tries, but I managed to do it finally. Check out Naomi's lab, but I'm pretty sure we won't be able to afford her next katana yet. What's up, Otaku? You still haven't paid me for that robot. Don't think I've forgotten. Robot? What's she talking about, a robot? Alright, now let's check out the clothes store. Hey there, dude. I hope you have something badass for me. Okay, he does have new digs for me. The Mad Rebellion. These look pretty cool. Definitely go for these outfits, because I do like black clothes. You're definitely looking cool now, Travis.
I'll take it.
Yeah, that's what I like to see. Let's go for a t-shirt. Okay, and I think that'll do for me. For now. Thanks, dude. Peace, bro. Let's just save real quick. Alright, next ranking battle, here we come. Oh yeah, there's the guitar we got from the last stage from one of the treasure chests. Not really sure what else we got, though. Anyway, let's move out.